half the castle guard is missing.
That's because the major just doubled the guard on the dig site
again.
Sounds like a bad case of nerves to me. Have you seen the major lately? He looks positively ill. I know. According to Otto, he and Frau von Bülow had some big disagreement over security. I suppose it really shut him up. That's understandable. She's as disagreeable as they come.
I'll say. Well, I'll see you later.
Let's go.
Will someone please explain to me why it takes two of us to guard some dusty old wine bottles? Haven't you heard? This is valuable property, it's all right. With all those accusations of pilfering coming from the Reichsmarshal's office, the Major isn't taking any chances. Do you think they would really miss just one bottle? Are you kidding? The Reichsmarshal's office doesn't miss a thing.
What's going on in here?